ओके माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, यस्टरडे आई डिस्कस अबाउट द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट टॉपिक, द मेथड्स ऑफ द सब्स्टिट्यूशन, मेथड्स ऑफ द डिफरेंशिएशन। यस्टरडे ऑलरेडी आई डिस्कस्ड द लॉगरिथमिक डिफरेंशिएशन, दैट इज द मेथड 3। नाउ टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू, दैट इज द पैरामेट्रिक डिफरेंशिएशन। It is also very very important one for board exams or any other competitive exam purpose. Okay, my dear students, very very important one. Now, what is the first of all parametric differentiation? What are the parametric equations? After that, how to do the parametric differentiation? This is also one type of differentiation, nothing but, don't worry about that. Very simple one. Means before what happened? In before methods or general differentiation, those equations are functions in terms of x and y only. Y in terms of x are implicit functions, both x and y are mixing, are logarithmic functions, exponential functions, you have to see. Anyone in terms of x and y only, variables x and y only. Now here the both x and y variables will be defined in the another variable. For suppose x is equal to function in terms of t, x is equal to f of t, 100% y also defined in terms of t only, y is equal to something g of t. For suppose x defined in theta, y defined in theta, x defined in phi, y defined in phi, both x comma y variables are defined in another variable, same variable, then the equations are said to be the parametric equations. Their x comma y are called parametric equations, where x and y are defined in the t, where t is called parameter. That's why these equations are called parametric equations. Okay, my dear students, now x purely in terms of t, y purely in terms of t, how to differentiate? Our goal is find the dy by dx. Our goal is find the differentiation of the function x and y with respect to x. Find dy by dx. The question is find dy by dx. The parametric equation given means compulsory two equations will given in the examination point of view. Now, the function in terms of t means this is differentiating with respect to t. Differentiating with respect to t. That is dx by dt. Dx by dt. That is equal to f of t derivatives f dash of t. X derivative with respect to t. Dx by dt. F of totally function in terms of t, the derivative of t with respect to t is 1, f of t derivative f dash of t, t derivative is 1. Any doubt? No doubt. Now, differentiating with respect to t, y derivative dy by dt, g of t derivative g dash of t, internal function t is there, t derivative with respect to t is 1. No doubt at all. Now, what you want? Now, dy by dx, we will find the dy by dx. That equal this one by this one, dy by dt by dx by dt. Observe that dt dt cancel. Now you will get dy by dx, that equal to y dash of t by g dash of t by f dash of t. Very simple, my dear students. Simple. First function differentiating with respect to t, second function differentiating with respect to t, second function by first function means y function by x function differentiation, you will get the required answer. Okay, this is process is called parametric differentiation. Now we will go to the problems. Okay, now we will go to the first problem. But suppose x is equal to at square, y is equal to 280, then find dy by dx. For suppose r x is equal to a cos theta, whatever may be, y is equal to b sin theta, then find dy by dx, where theta is the parameter, 100%. X is equal to a cos theta, y equal to b sin theta, then find dy by dx. If then find dy by dx. Okay, my dear students, now you know that x in terms of theta means y also 100% in terms of theta. Differentiating with respect to theta, where is the, what is the parameter? Theta is the parameter. Now differentiating with respect to theta only, not t. Okay. Now what is given means x is equal to a cos theta, y is equal to b sin theta. Now differentiating with respect to theta. What is the derivative of x with respect to theta? Dx by d theta is equal to a into cos theta derivative minus sin theta. Again theta derivative is 1 with respect to theta. Minus a sin theta. Okay, my dear students. Now y, this is also differentiating with respect to theta. Now dy by d theta is equal to b into sin theta derivative cos theta. Again theta derivative is 1. With respect to theta, what is the derivative of theta is 1. With respect to x, the derivative of x is 1. With respect to y, the derivative of y is 1. Okay, my dear students. Now we want dy by dx. That is equal dy by d theta by dy by d theta means b cos theta by minus a sin theta. That is called minus b by a cos by sin. Sorry. Okay. Cos by sin. Cos by sin means cot. This is the dy by dx. Simple problems, my dear students. Now we'll go to next problem. X is equal to a cos cube theta, comma, y is equal to b sin cube theta. Then find dy by dx. Actually, these equations satisfies the one curve. What is the curve means? That is called asteroid. X power 2 by 3 plus y power 2 by 3 equal to a power 2 by. This is also okay. A. X is equal to a cos cube theta, y equal to a sin cube theta. Those two equations must be satisfied, that curve. First of all, in the examination point of view, this curve is given, we can find the derivative. Dy by dx we can find by using these parametric equations. Instead of that one, no problem at all. Okay, my dear students. Now, differentiate with respect to theta. What is the derivative of x with respect to the dx by d theta? A into, this is x cube derivative. Already I explained, whenever base is a one function, index is compulsory an integer, 100% first we consider as it is an x power n formula. X power n formula means x cube 3 cos square theta, instead of x cos theta is there, that's why that is minus sin theta. That equal to minus 3a cos square theta sin theta, it is over. Now this differentiating with respect to theta, y derivative dy by d theta is equal to a into, is also x cube 3 sin square theta, sin theta derivative is cos theta. Now this is equal to 3a sin square theta into cos theta. Now dy by dx is equal to dy by d theta by dx by d theta. Any doubt, my dear students? Nothing. 3a sin square theta into cos theta by minus 3a cos square theta into sin theta. Okay, 3a cancel, cos theta cancel, sin theta cancel. What the name term? Sin by cos means, sin upon cos means tan theta. Now, this is the differentiation for tan theta. Okay, my dear students. Now, we will go to the next one. Third problem. These are the parametric. Just a differentiation only. Don't confuse, don't tense. Okay? Just a differentiation. Before we will do the only one function, here we will do the two functions, x and y. X and y compulsory defined in a single variable. Those variables are called parameter. Those equations are called parametric equations. Now x is equal to 80 square, y is equal to 280. Now x is equal to 80 square comma, y is equal to 280. If x is equal to 80 square, y is equal to 280, then find dy by dx. Now differentiating with respect to t. Why? Because x is defined in t, y is defined in t. Now a is the constant. Not the variable, okay, x, y, t, z, okay, those are the variables, okay, my dear students, dx by dt, differentiation of x with respect to t, that is dx by dt. A into t square derivative is 2t, that equal to 2at. Now y derivative, dy by dt, this is also differentiating with respect to t, that equal to 2a into t derivative is 1. 2a is the constant, in 2 is there, okay. Now dy by dx, dy by dx is equal to dy by dt by dx by dt, that equal 2a by 2at, that equal 1 by t. 2a, 2a cancel, you get the answer is 1 by t. That's why we will do the problems. For suppose we will go to the next problem. Okay, now x is equal to sin t, y is equal to cos 2t. Listen, each and every problem will find the dy by dx only. Don't confuse, okay, don't tense. Now both are differentiating with respect to t. Here also differentiating with respect to t. Now x derivative dx by dt, sin t derivative cos t. Here dy by dt, cos 2t derivative minus sin 2t into 2. Y into 2, 2t derivative again. Cos x derivative sin x, again 2x is there, 2x derivative is 2. With respect to t means 2t derivative is 2. Now dy by dt is equal to, sorry, dy by dx is equal to dy by dt by dx by dt. That equal to minus 2 sin 2t by cos t. This one by this one. That equal to minus 2 sin 2t formula. 2 sin t cos t by cos t. Cos t cancel. That equal to minus 4 sin t. Minus 4 sin t. That's why that is very, very simple problems. Now we'll go to the next problem. Okay. Now we'll go to the next problem. What is the next problem? X is equal to 4t, y is equal to 4 by t. Now differentiate, then find dy by dx. Now differentiating with respect to t. Now dx by dt is equal to 4 into t derivative is 1. You write here differentiating with respect to t. Here differentiating with respect to t. Now dy by dt is equal to, here 4 constant, 1 by t means what is the derivative of 1 by x? Minus 1 by t square. Now dy by dx is equal to dy by dt by dx by dt upon, that is equal to minus 4 by t square by 4. 4, 4 cancel, that equal to minus 1 by t square. Okay, now we'll go to the next problem. What the next problem? X is equal to a into theta minus sin theta. Y is equal to a into 1 plus cos theta. Then find dy by dx. X is equal to a into theta minus sin theta. Y is equal to a into 1 plus cos theta. Then find dy by dx. Have any doubts? Now differentiating. Differentiating with respect to t or theta. With respect to theta. Why with respect to theta? Those functions are in theta. X and y defined in theta. Okay. Now, dx by d theta is equal to a into theta derivative 1 minus sin theta derivative is cos theta. Simple. A into 1 minus cos theta. That equal to a into, what is the formula of 1 minus cos theta? 1 minus cos a. That equal to 2 sin square theta by 2. Without formulas, we cannot do anything. Okay. Now, y is equal to dy by d theta. Differentiating with respect to theta. Differentiating with respect to theta. Dy by d theta equal to a into 1 derivative 0, cos t derivative minus sin t. That equal to minus a into minus minus a sin theta. What is the formula of sin theta? 2 sin theta by 2 into cos the half angle formulas we will write. This total value is equal to minus 2a sin theta by 2 into cos theta by 2. Minus 2a sin theta by 2 into cos theta by 2. Okay, my dear students. Now you will find the dy by dx. dy by dx is equal to dy by d theta by dx by d theta. That is equal to minus 2a sin theta by 2 into cos theta by 2 by 2a sin square theta by 2. 2a cancel. Sin theta by 2, sin theta by 2 cancel. Cos by sin, cos upon sin. That equal to minus cot theta by 2. Minus is there. That equal to minus cot theta by 2. Very simple problems, I think. Okay. Now we will go to the next problem. Okay. Now we'll go to the next problem. X is equal to sine cube t by root cos 2t. Y is equal to cos cube t by root cos 2t. Cos cube t by root cos cube t. Okay. Don't confuse, don't tense. Listen carefully. Here function by function is there. This major is x cube, major is root x. After that sin t derivative cos t, cos 2t derivative minus sin 2t into 2. Okay, my dear student. Now differentiating with respect to theta or t? With respect to t. Differentiating with respect to t. X derivative with respect to t, dx by dt is equal to, you apply the quotient rule, u by v method. Derivative of u by v formula. First v into root cos 2t into d by dt of sin cube t minus sin cube t into derivative of root cos 2t by v square. V square means square root cancel. That is cos 2t. Actually under root of cos 2t whole square. That equal cos 2t. Very nice. That equal root cos 2t into derivative of sin cube t. That is x cube. X cube derivative 3x square. Again sin t derivative cos t. Overall this is 3 sin square t into cos t. Minus sin cube t into derivative of root x. Derivative of root x is 1 by 2 root x. Derivative of root x is 1 by 2 root of cos 2t. Again cos 2t derivative minus sin 2t into 2t derivative is 2. Any doubt? Root x derivative 1 by 2 root x. What is the internal function? Cos x. Cos x derivative minus sin x. Again 2t derivative is 2. This 2, 2 cancel. No problem. Here those all are in product. By what is there? Cos 2t is there. Now observe that. What is this? Here 1 by is there. Here LCM is root cos 2t. This one into this one. Here by 1 is there actually. Observe that 1 by cos 2t is the constant. You write in front of means 1 by cos 2t. Remaining this 1 by 1 minus into minus plus this 1 by this 1. Now take the LCM. What is the LCM? Root cos 2t is the LCM here. Now here only 1 is there, means 1 time 1 into root cos 2 means root cos 2t times is gone. Okay, root cos 2t into root cos 2t, cos 2t into what about this? 3 sin square t cos t. Okay my dear student, minus into minus plus sin cube t into sin 2t. Okay, sin 2t into sin cube t. This is the derivative of dx by dt. Now we will go to the derivative of d. After that we will calculation. Okay, first we will complete this one. After that cos 2t formula in terms of, okay, sin 2t formula in terms of, you write after. Okay, now here same in the process we will go, same in the process we will go here in the same way. Now dy by dt, differentiating with respect to t. Now dy by dt is equal to u by v method. Root cos 2t into directly write, already here directly write cos cube t derivative 3 cos square t into minus sin t minus, okay my dear students, v into derivative of cos cube t. What is the derivative of cos cube t? 3x square into again x derivative, 3 cos square t into cos t derivative minus sin t minus cos cube t into root x derivative 1 by 2 root of cos 2t minus 2 sin 2t. Why minus 2 sin 2t? We know that cos t derivative minus sin t, 2t derivative is 2 by square root cancel, means that is cos t, cos 2t, not cos t, cos 2t, cos root cos 2t whole square, root cos 2t whole square means square root cancel. Now we write 1 by cos 2t. Now LCM, LCM is here, this one here, 2 2 cancel, 1 by is there, here something by, okay. This is plus into minus, minus, minus root cos 2t into root cos 2t, cos 2t into 3 cos square t sin t, 3 cos square t sin t, okay my dear students. Here minus into minus, plus cos cube t into sin 2t by here root cos 2t, here LCM is root cos 2t, already I write this one here. Okay, any mistake? No. Okay, now what is our goal? We will find the dy by dx. Dy by dx means dy by dt by, here observe that, here denominator cos 2t root cos 2t, here denominator cos 2t root cos 2t cancel, that one by this one, that equal dy by dt by dx by dt, that equal dt dt cancel, means here this term cancel, means this one by this one we will write. Okay my dear students, what happened this one? Now dy by dx is equal to, directly write dy by dt by dx by dt. What happened in numerator? Minus cos 2t into r, you write minus 3 cos square t sin t into cos 2t, whatever may be, product is there, plus cos cube t into sin 2t by denominator 3 sin square t into cos t into cos 2t plus sin cube t into sin 2t sin 2t. Okay my dear students, now here cos cube t, 2 sin t cos t, cos power 4t. What you write the formulas? For suppose 1 minus 2 sin square t, what happened? Right? No problem, after that we will change. Any common term is going on? Any common term in this one, in this one? Here 3 cos square t, here cos cube t. Now we will take the common. What is that? Cos square t will take the common, denominator sin square t taken common. What happened? After that, we next observe that. Cos square t taken common. Minus 3 sin t into cos 2t, 1 minus 2 sin square t. Plus here cos t, sin 2t formula, 2 sin t cos t. By denominator, will take the common sin square t. 3 cos t into 2 cos square t minus 1, no problem at all, cos 2t formula, plus sin square taken common means sin t into 2 sin t cos t. Just to write the formulas, here cos 2t formula 1 minus 2 sin square t, why? Because sin is there, here cos is there, okay. Now what happened? Cos square t by sin square t, that is cot square t, after that you observe that. Cos square t into multiply minus 3 sin t plus minus into minus plus 6 what is that, 6 sin cube t, okay my dear students, minus 3 sin t plus 6 sin cube t. What happened this one? Minus 3 sin t plus minus into minus plus 6 sin cube t plus 2 sin t cos square t, 2 sin t cos square t by what is the denominator? Sin square t into 3 to the 6 cos cube t, 6 cos cube t minus 3 cos t, minus 3 cos t plus 2 cos t sin square t. Again, what is the formula of cos 3a form? Sin 3a formula, 3 sin cube minus 3 sin theta minus 4 sin cube theta. Okay. Here again, write the cos square t means 1 minus sin square t. What happened? Okay. Here cos square t write 1 minus sin square t, write 1 minus cos square t. What happened? Cos square t by sin square t into minus 3 sin t plus 6 sin cube t plus 2 sin t into cos square t, 1 minus sin square t by 6 cos cube t minus 3 cos t plus 2 cos t into 1 minus sin square t means 1 minus cos square t. What happened multiplication? For suppose this is 2 sin t minus 2 sin square t. Okay, very nice. Cos square t by sin square t minus, directly write, minus 3 sin t plus 2 sin t means minus sin t plus 6 sin cube theta minus 2 sin cube theta plus 6 minus 3 sin theta plus 2 sin t means minus sin t plus 6 sin cube theta minus 2 sin cube theta means plus 4 sin cube theta by, here observe that, here 6 cos cube t minus 2 cos cube t means 4 cos cube t. This is minus 3 cos t plus 2 cos t means minus cos t. Okay. Now we'll take the common term. What is the common term in the numerator? What is the common term in the numerator means sin t taken common, 1 sin t cancel. Okay, no doubt we'll get the answer easily. Okay, for suppose we, so t, not this one, we'll get the sin t is the common, 1 sin t cancel. Here we'll take the cos t common, 1 cos t is cancelled. Okay, what is the remaining term? Cos t by sin t into, this is minus 1 plus 4 sin square t by, here 4 cos square t minus 1. 4 cos square t minus 1. Okay, my dear students. Here, taken cos t is the common, 1 cos t cancel. Here sin t is common, 1 sin t is cancel. You will change this one. What happened this one? 4 sin square t, 4 into 1 minus cos square, multiplied, what happened? Minus cos t means 4 sin cube t minus cos t by, now listen, that is equal to cos t by sin t into minus 1 plus 4 into 1 minus cos square t by 4 into 1 minus sin square t minus 1. Now just observe that. Cos t into minus 1 plus 4, 3 minus 4 cos square t by sin t into 4 minus 1, 3 minus sin square t, 3 cos t minus 4 cos cube t by 3 sin t minus sin cube t, that is cos 3t by sin 3t, that equal cot 3t. Okay, my dear students, this is very very simple process. We will do compulsory questions. Okay, don't tense, just formulas is going on, formulas. Okay, you will get the answer very easy. Now, we will go to the next last year CBSE exam or any competitive exam question, JEE mains level. This question was asking, last year asked this one. X is equal to, very very important, A into cos t plus log of tan t by 2. Cos t plus log of tan t by 2. Y is equal to A sin t. Y is equal to A sin t. Now, differentiating with respect to t. Differentiating with respect to t. Now, dx by dt is equal to A into cos t derivative minus sin t plus log x derivative 1 by x again tan t derivative secant square t by 2 again t by 2 derivative 1 by 2. Any doubt? Log x derivative 1 by tan x derivative secant square x again t by 2 derivative with respect to t 1 by 2. Now dx by dt is equal to A into minus sin t plus 1 by secant square t by 2 by tan t by 2. Now write the 1 by tan means cot. 1 by tan means cot. Cot means cos t by 2 by sin t by 2 into here secant square t by 2 means 1 here 2 is there. You write the 2 here in print. 1 by 2 means 2. Secant square means 1 by cos square t by 2. Any doubt? Now 1 cos t by 2, 1 cos t by 2 cancel. Now A into minus sin t plus 1 by 2 sin t by 2 cos t by 2. 2 sin t by 2 cos t by 2. That is nothing but the sin t formula. Submultiple angles. 2 sin t by 2 cos t by 2 means sin t. Now A into LCM is sin t minus sin square t plus 1. Means 1 minus sin square t means cos square t. A into cos square t by sin t. 1 minus sin square t. Minus sin square t plus 1. Minus sin square t plus 1 means cos square t. 1 minus sin square t. 1 minus sin square means cos square t by sin t. This is dx by dt. Now, we will go to dy by dt. Differentiating with respect to t. That equal to a cos t. A cos t. A into sin t derivative cos t. Okay, my dear students. Now, we will go to dy by dx. Dy by dx is equal to dy by dt by dx by dt. That equal to A cos t by sin t. Now cos t cancel, A cancel. Okay. Now numerator sin t, sin by cos. What is the answer? Tan t. This sin t goes to the numerator. That equal sin by sin upon cos. That equal to tan t. Next we will go to the next problem. That is very very important question. Please. Okay. X is equal to A into cos theta plus theta sin theta or T whatever may be. Y is equal to A into sin theta minus theta cos. Very very important question. Sin theta minus theta cos theta. Now we'll take the first one. What is the first one? X is equal to A into cos theta plus theta sin theta. Now, differentiating with respect to theta. Dx by d theta is equal to A into cos theta derivative minus sin theta plus here you apply the UV formula. Theta into sin theta. X sin x. First theta into derivative of this one cos theta plus sin theta into derivative of theta means 1. Now, A into minus sin theta plus theta cos theta plus sin theta. plus sin theta minus theta cancel. That is a theta, a into theta into cos theta. This is dx by d theta. Now we will go to the dy by d theta. Now this one, differentiating with respect to theta. Now dy by d theta is equal to a into sin theta derivative cos theta minus of uv method. Theta into cos theta derivative minus sin theta plus cos theta into theta derivative is 1. Now a into cos theta minus into minus plus theta sin theta minus cos theta. Now minus cos theta plus cos theta cancel. That equal a theta sin theta. This is dy by dx. Now we will find the dy by dx. Sorry, dy by d theta this one. Now we will find the dy by dx. That equal dy by d theta by dx by d theta. That equal to a theta sin theta by whatever this value, a theta cos theta. Both a theta cancel. Sin by cos. That equal to what is the value of this one? Tan theta. Very simple, students. Okay. Don't tense and don't confuse boys. Okay. Next one, we'll go to the next one. X is equal to root of A sin inverse of T. Y is equal to root of A cos inverse of T. Then show that dy by dx is equal to minus y by x. Now x is equal to root of A sin inverse of T. Y is equal root of A cos inverse of T. Then find dy by dx is equal to that one. Simply, actually, we'll do the derivative general way. We'll get the answer. But in shortcut way, first suppose these two are given. X into Y, what happened? Product of these two first. A sin inverse of T into A cos inverse of T. Root A into root B. Root AB. That equal root A sin inverse of T into A cos inverse of T. Bases are equal. Bases are equal means powers must be add. That equal A sin inverse of T plus cos inverse of T. What is the value of sin inverse of X plus cos inverse of X? Sin inverse of T plus cos inverse of T must and should pi by 2. That equal A pi by 2. This is total constant. X into Y. Therefore, X into Y is equal to root A power pi by 2. Now differentiating with respect to x, no problem. X into y constant. No t variable. We remove the variable t. Okay. Parametric we removed. Okay, that's why right. We'll do in this way also. Differentiating with respect to x. Here apply the UV method. First x into y derivative dy by dx plus y into x derivative 1 is equal to this value is total 0. Now x into dy by dx is equal to minus y. Now dy by dx is equal minus y by x. Minus y by x. Minus y by x. Okay. This is the parametric differentiation, my dear students. Okay. Next class, we will go to the another method. The differentiation of one function with respect to the another function. Okay. Please watch the video. And if you have any doubt, please call me. Okay. Thank you, one and all.